Hi, my name is Chris. It is February 28th, 2007. Tomorrow is March 1st, and tomorrow morning I will begin the Master Cleanse, which is also called the Lemonade Diet. So this evening I've begun preparing for the cleanse by taking the recommended salt wash, which is basically 16 ounces of warm water and one tablespoon of sea salt. This is not your regular salt. This is sea salt. So you mix that up and you drink that down as warm as you can stand it. And in addition to that, I've also been drinking a laxative herbal tea. It is flavored. It's like orange spice. But this will begin the process of breaking down what's heavy in my system. And you know what laxatives do. It's disgusting, but this is how you prepare. So beginning tomorrow morning, for the next 10 days, I will not be eating. I will only be taking in this special lemonade mix. That's what this is. Now I know this looks kind of disgusting, but basically what the plan is you are to, for 10 days, you drink this special mixture of fresh squeezed lemon juice from organic lemons with a few tablespoons of grade B maple syrup. This is not your Aunt Jemima kind of syrup. This is organic maple syrup with a bit of cayenne pepper. And you fill the rest up with water and you drink about 60 ounces of that. Now this is 32 ounces. This is my second one today. I'll be finished with this really soon. It tastes pretty good, actually. It's not that bad. So basically, you don't eat for 10 days. All you have is this. I know that sounds crazy, but the way that these all mix together and what they do into your system, by day 3 or day 4, you no longer are even really hungry anymore. It's completely cleans and flushes you out. Another side effect of this, diet is, well, it's a cleanse, but you lose weight, so it is a diet also. At the moment, I weigh 140. Now, my scale is pretty cheap. I don't think I'm gonna go by that, because I got it for 11 bucks, and sometimes it tells me I weigh 127, sometimes it tells me I weigh 146. It's random, so I'll be going to the gym to do my weigh-ins. So I'm 5'4", currently 140, and we'll see how this goes. Stay tuned.